Hello?
Okay. Sorry.
It's me.
Thank you.
Oh, hi, I'm Katie Minucci.
I'm Anandi Ortiz, and we're from Westside. This is our poem, Teenage Hormones.
At 16, my body is flooded with hormones, most of which I don't even know what do.
Like kisshepton, which apparently does something to the
hypothalamus,
which I can barely pronounce on a good day.
At 16,
my body hair is like that one boy who just can't take a hint to immediately vacate the premises.
Please.
At 16,
my face is caked with an overwhelming amount of makeup in a pitiful attempt to cover the acne caused by,
let's not forget it,
kisshepton.
At 14, my body is at that awkward stage.
You all know what I'm talking about.
My boobs are different sizes.
And the amount my thighs are rubbing together is insane.
At the end of the day, they are so raw that they should be sold on the meat market by the pound.
At 14, my hair is dyed a bright color and my wardrobe only consists of band shirts and black skinny jeans.
And I'm just so random.
Roar me, I love you, and dinosaur.
At 14, my grades started slipping due to the overwhelming stress of 7th grade.
After being told time and time again I was an exceptional student the past 6 years, I suddenly realized I'm just average.
At 12, my body doesn't seem to make much sense.
My whole world is turning upside down.
People seem to expect too much from me.
At 10,
my words seem to have much bigger impact on people than they used to. I'm much older now,
yet people still treat me as the same as when I was little. At 10,
I'm transitioning from Justice to Forever 21,
and neither one seems to fit just right,
but I squeeze into that skirt anyways.
At 10, my parents don't seem to kiss each other goodbye as much as they used to.
In fact, they don't seem to even look at each other, much less me. Now, I'm 16. The entire world appears to be against me.
My teachers are always upset because I'm not doing enough.
My parents that I'm doing too much.
I can't seem to do anything right.
At 16, I wish my body wasn't mine.
Rolling hills of stretch marks cascade over my thick thighs.
Trapped in a body that feels far too foreign, yet oddly familiar.
I don't understand how anyone could love someone with this many imperfections.
Everyone else seems to be perfect, yet I can't even manage to reach being average.
At 16,
I'm learning to be strong.
That my body isn't everything.
Stretch marks don't mean you're any less of a person.
And that no one is allowed to tell you how you're supposed to love yourself.
Whether that's in a crop top that shows that stomach of yours that is too distracting,
or even in a room by yourself writing poetry about how much you have changed for the better.
At 17, I have accepted all of me.
Every single flaw and crack.
Every new blemish to come my way.
I am prepared for what the world has to throw at me.
Can handle every bad grade.
Every weight gain.
And yes, even any remaining spurts of kisshepton.
Because at the end of the day, I'm the only person I need to satisfy.